Today, we're going to perform a routine maintenance on the side mount tool changer double arm assembly. Maintaining the double arm is important. It's one of the hardest working components on the machine. We're going to check and service the following components on the double arm. This includes the plunger and the slider assembly, the locating key, and the arm itself. You'll need the following items to complete this task: a set of Allen keys, portable light, a feeler gauge, calipers, and some mobile grease. You'll command a tool change and then press E-stop when the double arm is at the bottom of its travel. You may need to work inside the machine, so clean the table and place a piece of cardboard or foam on the table. Because you'll be working inside the machine enclosure, follow all the necessary safety precautions by powering down the machine. Install the portable light because it can get very dark inside the machine. Inspect the arm for excessive wear on the grooves and the keys. Next, you'll check the arm for straightness by holding a straight edge right on the arm. Running the machine with a bent double arm can greatly affect the machine performance. Now let's remove some parts. The plunger spring can fly out, so be very careful when removing the fasteners. Remove the plunger cover, springs, and the plunger. Examine the end of the plunger shaft for burrs. If any burrs are found, remove the burrs and measure the overall length of the shaft. If it's less than 1.75, replace it. You should apply a light layer of mobile grease to the plunger, springs, and plunger covers. Now, you'll reassemble the parts and activate it several times to ensure it's working correctly. The adjuster assembly is spring-loaded, so slowly remove the cover to prevent the spring from flying out. Push back the slider slightly and raise it up and remove it from the channel. Examine the end of the slider and adjust the shaft for burrs. Remove all burrs from the end of the shaft. Clean the cavity for the slide and adjuster assembly. Apply mobile grease to the slide and the adjuster assembly and reinstall it. Now, hold the plunger in a down position. Then, push the slider in and release several times to make sure it moves freely. Now you will test the arm with a tool holder. Try to remove the tool holder. The slider should not move and the tool holder should be firmly locked in the arm. Now you need to check the gap between the tool holder and the slide. You should use a 15 thou and a 20 thou thick feeler gauge to check the gap. The 15 thou feeler gauge should fit and the 20 thou feeler gauge should not fit. If the clearance isn't correct, it should be adjusted by adding or removing shim washers between the slider and the adjusting shaft. Power up the machine, press recover, and complete the tool change recovery process. You should command several tool changes to make sure everything works correctly. This wraps up the double arm maintenance video. To order replacement parts for your double arm, click on the link below and don't forget to visit diy.haascnc.com. Thanks for watching.